Hey guys, as the 8th season of The Blacklist wrapped up on June 23rd, we have great news for you. NBC has officially confirmed season 9 of The Blacklist. In fact, NBC has so much confidence in the crime thriller series that it renewed The Blacklist back in January, just 2 months after the 22-episode season 8 premiered. Such a vote of confidence is understandable. After 8 years on television, the show continues delivering strong viewership numbers, boasts impressive viewer and critics' approval ratings of 80 and 91% on Rotten Tomatoes, and has banked 2 award wins, including 1 Primetime Emmy and 29 nominations. However, Season 9 renewal of The Blacklist is very bittersweet, as one major character, Megan Boone's beloved character Liz Keene, was written off the show permanently. She was killed by Van Dyke right after she couldn't bring herself to pull the trigger on Red. On the day of the season 8 finale, Boone took it to Instagram with a heartfelt goodbye post to the show and her fans. The actress made the decision to leave the series even before a season 9 renewal, which is why she didn't appear in all season 8 episodes as well. When NBC announced Boone's departure last year, it promised to answer all the questions before her exit. But, The Blacklist being The Blacklist, the main question, the one about Red's identity, was never answered explicitly, just hinting that Red is indeed Katerina. Do you guys agree with this theory? And how do you feel about Boone's departure? Share with us in the comments. And thanks for your likes, it means a lot to us.